My name is Christopher Hillier and I'm a baritone from New South Wales, from Sydney, New South Wales. I heard about the Opera Awards through some colleagues, and we all work at Opera Australia. And this is a great opportunity for singers of our professional level to be able to have a competition to enter into, extend ourselves and our career opportunities. A lot of competitions are for under 30s, but there aren't many competitions for older, more established singers. So this is a great opportunity, and it's a great joy for us to be here and involved in such a competition. Well, it's such an important competition because the competition allows us to expand our horizons, so we can learn a great deal from experiences that we would have overseas, the birthplace of opera, for instance. To experience more live theatre, to go to see performances, to work with coaches and so on, and also to bring that knowledge back home and to further enhance the experiences of our audiences here. I think the profession is definitely getting tougher, and that's just a reality that we all have to face. The number of opportunities are contracting, in terms of the number of performances that are on offer these days. And I think, therefore, one has to look outside the square and look for other opportunities. So whether that be in maybe not in opera, but some in concert work, in chamber music, but also overseas, and to look at expanding one's career internationally. My name is Chris Hillier. I'm a baritone from Sydney, and I'd like to thank everyone here at the Opera Awards for the great opportunity, and all the best for the future.